He's a really cool guy. He's got a cool shirt. He's got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy. He's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985. White Guy, 1985. Do it, balances work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers that I wanna know. How can I be what I am? But 40 years ago, gee whiz, he got it and he flaunts. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive, and some people are white guys in 1985. White guy, 1985. White guy, 1985. Wait. It wasn't easy being any white guy in 1985. Some white guys were living through the AIDS crisis. Some white guys were Italian. And I'm not saying it's hard being a white guy now. I've misspoke. I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985. My dad!